लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 22। ग्रीन लिमिटेड परचेज द एसेट्स ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग लिमिटेड फॉर ₹40 लाख। ओके, जर्नल एंट्रीज। Assets are purchased for ₹40 lakh. Assets account debit ₹40 lakh. Okay. And took over liabilities of ₹7 lakh. And took over liabilities. So two liabilities for ₹7 lakh at an agreed value of ₹32 lakh 40 thousand. Okay. So two strong limited 32 lakh 40 thousand. Fine. So how much is remaining and where it is remaining? 32 plus 7 39 lakh 60 thousand. So 60,000 is remaining in the credit side. So it means again this is capital reserve. Now how much is to pay? 32 lakh 40 thousand is to pay, being a business purchased, Now second entry, we need to pay to Strong Limited 32 lakh 40 thousand. Okay, so Strong Limited debit. Now how we are repaying, children? By issuing of 10% debenture of 100 at a discount of 10%. 10% debenture of 100 we are issuing. Okay. So discount will come in debit side. Okay. So discount on issue of debentures to 10% debentures. How to put amount? We need to pay 32 lakh 40 thousand to Strong. What is the face value of debenture? 100 rupees, isn't it? What is the discount? The discount is 10%. 100 minus 10, 90. So 90. Now this 32 lakh 40 thousand divide by 90. 32 lakh 40 thousand divide by 90. When we divide, we get 36,000. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
So 36,000 debenture into 10, what we get? 3,60,000. Yes or no? And into 100, yeah. What we get? 36 lakh. So this is what a very good question, good entry. Being 36,000 debentures of ₹100 issued at 10% discount. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Dear children,